Punch it!
Spenser.
What?
What's the world coming to? I hear some hot dog tried to ice you on roller skates.
Maybe I ought to get you a pair.
I'd be mighty embarrassed for you. You bought it from somebody so unprofessional.
Oh, I don't know. Could be the coming thing. Real stylish.
Tommy Gordon, a showboat. He don't know from style.
You know?
I did.
You wouldn't happen to know who hired him.
The lion forms here, babe. You gotta leave?
Not yet.
Well, before you get in gross detecting, I got something to show you.
Got it? Move around.
Listen.
Okay, I give up. What am I supposed to be looking for?
You, the detective.
The detective needs clues.
Two on the swing.
What about them?
I guess it is hard to see the resemblance. They're not wearing any bullet holes and all.
What? Oh, my God.
See there? I tell folks you're not just another punched-out prelim boy.
You got a mother?
Mm-mm.
What about an uncle, an aunt?
Just Tommy. He leaves him with a sugar friend and lives around here. Kids don't know their daddy's dead. She doesn't either. Just wants them throwed out.
What do you want me to do about it? I mean, I'm very sorry that their father is dead, but why did you bring me here?
I just thought you'd want to know.
Hey, come on, guys. No! We're not going.
Hey!
Get off!
Hey!
Get off!
Hey!
Get off!
Hold it! Hey!
Get off! Hey, get off!
Hey, hold it! Hold it right there!
Get off! Get off!
Come on, break it up. That's it. Come on, you too. Hey, come on. Come out of there. All right, son, that's it. Come here. That's enough.
I ain't your son. Let me go.
Hey, now that's enough.
All right, where do you live? Look, if I'm gonna help you, I need to know
where you... We don't need your help. We're not telling you anything.
This here is a business associate of your daddy.
And he must be a bum.
Hey, now listen to me. I haven't beaten up any kids in about 2 or 3 weeks now, so don't push your luck. All right? Come on, let's go. Come on.